I'm Rabbi Margaret Frisch Klein, and I'm a rabbi for human rights, and I'm concerned about the increasing anti-Islamic sentiment in this country. I think that we as Jews need to stand up and be counted in this regard. It's an issue that we can't stand idly by while our neighbor bleeds, and these are neighbors in our community. And in addition, you know, there was a very famous Protestant minister who talked about the fact that during the Holocaust, people came for the Catholics and nobody spoke up because he wasn't a Catholic, and then they came for the Jews and he didn't speak up because he wasn't a Jew, and finally they came for the Protestants and nobody was left to speak up. We can't allow our nation to do that.